Oh, me hearties, a very good morning to you. It's just me, Scotty McClue, the first lord of the internet. This is the big one, of course, and a very, very good morning to you. Lovely to be with you Thursday morning. Nothing gets past me. I can tell you, how good is that? Now, I'm so glad you could join me because we've got so much to talk about as always and so little time to do it in. The main subject for discussion, of course, is ourselves, you and me. That's what it's all about. So never scroll, never troll. If you're watching Scotty McClue, tell all your friends about it. Tell 10 to tell 10 to tell 10. Say, are you watching this guy on TikTok? He is absolutely the goods. He is amazing. All that stuff. Do all that stuff for me, of course, because what we're trying to do is build the biggest TikTok live, TikTok's top talk show, just for you. So come and join us. Stay with us, of course. Never, ever, ever scroll past Scotty McClue. Otherwise, you miss a moment of life. You miss a moment of life, then you miss a moment for you that is not good for you at all. So make sure every TikToker that you know knows about Scotty McClue. Fantastic. Good morning. Good morning, Sama. Lovely to have you with us. And Dinky Doo, I've been up since 3 a.m. What have you been doing? I think you should fess up. Hello, sir. Dinky Doo. Absolutely. Hello. Lovely to have you with us. Morning, 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 Sama. Dinky Doo. Hello, sir. Hello to you, JK. How lovely to have you with us and Dinky Doo on this Thursday morning. So come and join us, of course. We do pop-ups around 9 o'clock at night. And very often we do what we call the early bird. And that's just before 8 o'clock in the morning. Sometimes it can be as early as 7, 7:15, 7:30. You just have to make sure you set your notifications. Let me know when Scotty McClue goes live. Hashtag FloatEye, the first lord of the internet. That's what it's all about. Dinky-doo, do come and join us. As soon as you join us, do follow us, of course. Very, very important to follow. Because I can't believe I've been let down by about 500,000 people. We've had more than that. We've had 650,000 people have watched the Scotty McClue lives in the past 9 weeks. How amazing is that? But we've only got 17,000 followers. Now, come on, come on, come on. What is everybody playing at? That's not fair. So do your bit. Pop up to the top left-hand corner. Tap the portrait. Look at all the beautiful TikTok videos and get liking. That's what it's about. And get following. Get with the beat, I say. This is the word on the street. And get with the beat. That's what it's all about. Scotty, hello from Oklahoma again. We love you, Mr. Zombie, in Oklahoma, where the wind comes sweeping down the plain. And the waving sweet does sure smell sweet as the wind comes right behind the rain. There we go. Fantastic. I managed it. Join us as soon as you can, guys, and follow me. Follow Scotty McClue big style. All right. It's not rocket science. And this is very, very popular on TikTok. I've uploaded a load of TikTok videos that seem to be very popular. One we uploaded the other day, 20,000 of you have had a sneak peek. So get on to that. Fantastic. Lovely, 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 I say. And remember to tell 10 to tell 10 to tell 10. Are you watching Scotty McClue live on TikTok? Just for you, Dinky Doo. Fantastic. Now then, lots to talk about. And as I say, I want to get through it as quickly as possible because we have so much to get through and so little time to do it. And the time just flies. And the next thing is everybody will be into the shower, all washed, dressed and out the door with you. And you think, oh, I missed Scotty McClue live this morning. We don't want that again, do we? How amazing is that? Who have I got here? Craig's just joined us. Fantastic. Come and join us. Scotty McClue is very much a sample and stay. Self-isolation when your annual leave isn't enough. Good morning, Scotty. Good morning, Cole Brandest. How lovely to have you with us and a big dinky-doo to you. Fantastic. Obviously doesn't have an answer for me. Who's not got an answer for you, first-time shepherd? What did you ask? Let's have a look. First-time shepherd. Morning. Right, we obviously haven't got a question first time, Shepherd. I think that's maybe your problem. That's why you didn't get an answer, Lala. Okay, not a problem at all, of course. Do come and join us. Morning, Scotty. How are you this morning? Ah, Skidman, we are fabulous this morning. Yes, absolutely incredible. And I thought we'll just do a quick early pop-up this morning just to see that everybody gets sorted out. Follow us as soon as you come on. Taylor, thank you so much for following Scotty McClue, hashtag Floatie, the first lord of the internet. Is that not just amazing? Wonderful stuff. Who else have we got here? So thanks, Taylor, very much appreciated. Glad you could join us, and a very warm welcome to TikTok's Top Show. Try saying that with a light refreshment. Not so easily, I can tell you that. Do come and join us if you're scrolling through. Stop. You don't need to scroll any further. You've arrived at your home. You are home, guys. Follow as soon as you come on. Thank you. Morning, Scotty. Morning, Ian. Just love the sound of your voice. Brightened up my day. Skid, you are a wonderful person. I thank you. Scotty, why did you come away from the radio? I've been watching your YouTube videos. They're brilliant. Called Brandist. I didn't come away from it. They wanted at night to play love songs, you see. When you go on to something like a radio phone-in, it becomes one of the most popular things in the world. So you make commercial enemies. Everyone on the other radio stations fights to get rid of you. And they'll use any sort of dirty tactics to get rid of you. So what they put out is that'll never last, right? Now, we've just gone into our 30th year 3 weeks ago. All right. So that's not bad for starters. Now, we haven't even scratched the surface in talk radio yet. And if you see a station that says it does talk radio, have a look at it and ask yourself, is this talk radio? This person's talking at me and telling me he's going to bring in some politicians in 10 minutes for interview. But is he actually talking to me? Answer, probably not, you see? So that's the whole thing. Anyway, eventually they say, no, you'd be better playing love songs rather having that thing at night. It's too controversial. Now, what we did was attracted absolutely record audiences, probably some of the biggest audiences in the United Kingdom at the time. And of course, the world record for telephone calls to a radio station, 460,000 in 1 week. This was all 25 years ago. Amazing. So last year, the final one was they want to play love songs because it's a bit easier, right? Okay, who said life was easy? So there we go. So call Brandist. There's absolutely no doubt the Scotty McClue brand, the Scotty McClue product is massive. But most people, radio bosses, are risk averse. They're just happy doing their own wee thing, playing in the sunshine and going, I'm a radio boss. They don't want to go, right, I need to make some serious money on this station and I need a proper professional in the chair that I can trust to run the station for 3 hours between 10 o'clock at night and 1 in the morning. Fantastic. The dude at LBC, there we are, condescending. No, Carl Brandist. I mean, the dudes at LBC, I think they are amazing. And there's one guy who's very anti-Brexit. And of course, he's been proved right. We knew this. There we are. Brexit was just a massive, massive con to get you all to vote. Let's get out of Europe and get our country back when our country was absolutely 100% intacto. Do you know what I mean? And the whole thing behind it was just to see that a few rich guys didn't have to pay their tax. So there we go. There's always another thing going on. Isn't there a wee agenda? Do come and join us. But there's no agenda going on here. It's purely TikTok for top people. That's what I say. Come and join us as soon as you can. Hi, Josh. Lovely to have you with us. Guys, can you all hear me and see me all right? That's important. Yes. And spread the word. Share this right now. Tell everybody on TikTok Scotty McClue is live. Let's get everybody on here. Fantastic. Morning, mate. What a job you've got. Lucky dude, take care. Not at all. I love it. Absolutely. But what a superb job you do as well. So you are a lucky dude. We're all actually lucky dudes, I can tell you. Now, there we are. Hi, everybody. Hi, Dinky-Doo. Lovely to have you with us. Hi, says Dan. Hi, Dan, Dinky-Doo from Scotty McClue. And a very, very warm welcome. Flag this show up because this is big stuff, guys. This is where the media is going. Mainstream media is failing the people badly. Yeah. Think when you last put the telly on, depression, more depression, more depression. Then you put on TikTok, Scotty McClue pops up. You think, oh, this is better. This is the real deal. There you are. So welcome, 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 I say. Hi, says Randomio. Randomio. What a fabulous handle. We love it. Do join us as soon as you possibly can. Please follow us as soon as you come on. Do you support Scottish independence? I'm very wary of some of the people that want it and their motives. Yeah. But Scotland would do very, very well on its own, with its own money. The bottom line is we want to keep Her Majesty the Queen and we want to keep our own income and spend it on Scotland because we know what's going on. That's the only thing. So there you are. Have a think about that. Have a great day, you chuffing man. Not at all there, Salmon Green. Can you say fabulous, please, Stinker Stonker? I can always say fabulous, especially to you guys. Do you like Scotland football? I can take it or leave it. I am a very strange creature from that point of view. It just doesn't particularly interest me. It never has. In this digital age, radio with many stations, surely there are loads who would snap up your skill. Go Brandist, it's just a question of getting the right one. Remember, I've worked now for about 35 radio stations. The big groups, the best, have networked me to all their major, major population centres. So Scotty McClue has already done it in the UK and can do it again anytime you like. I once said to a very senior man in radio, if I went on the radio tonight, do you think the audience would come back? He went, instant, man, instant. You know? So I think that's amazing. Water is best. You should be a comedian. No, I gave up comedy because everybody was just laughing at me all the time. You know? And this is the problem, isn't it? Can you say hi to Tash? Of course I can, Dinky-Doo Tash. Lovely to have you with us. Thank you, Kyle. Welcome, welcome, guys. Lovely to have you with us. You're watching Scotty McClue. It's 1 minute past eight. So into the shower with the lot of you, I say. Amazing. Fantastic. Steve, if you've just joined us, a very, very warm welcome. You're watching Scotty McClue. This is the big one. Tremendous stuff. Now, who else have we got with us? Yes, mate, Jay Bedwell. How lovely to have you with us. And a big dinky-doo to you, I say, from Scotty McClue. Yes, absolutely. Won my first Crown Green Bowls competition, Scotty. Cobrandist, I knew you would do this. 21-7, the 21st of July. You are a bowler. And it's a great skill. I play bowls. Ah, Jay Bedwell, there you go. Now, good to have everybody with us this morning. I can't believe my luck. Fantastic. Tell 10 to tell 10 to tell 10 to tell 10. Now, I'm just wondering if everybody can hear and see us. Yes, indeed. We need to get the numbers up in the corner for some reason this morning. 21 points to 7, Scotty. So, Cobrandist, I would have introduced you as... Now we go over to the Crown Green Bowling, where Cobrandist is winning 21 points to 7. I'm really good. I bet you're really good. Yes, of course. JB, fantastic. Zeki Poi has joined us, and Dumso has joined us. Welcome, welcome, welcome. So lovely to have you with us. Fantastic. Dinky-Doo, very best morning to you. Thank you, Shug-Doo. Always lovely to have you with us. And Dinky-Doo, tell 10 to tell 10 to tell 10. Let's get this TikTok moving. Aha, you remind me of my neighbour. I hope you've got a nice neighbour. Oh, that's absolutely lovely. Remember, never ever scroll past Scotty McClure. You'll miss a moment of life. Yes. We'll have to get you down to our club with commentating like that. Do you like that, Colbrandist? Good afternoon and welcome to Colbrandist's Club. Jordy Dinkydoo, Alex, thank you very much for joining us. If you've just joined us, folks, a very, very warm welcome. You're watching Scotty McClue, the First Lord of the Internet. You've got really good energy about you, a lovely aura. Alex, you are obviously a very, very advanced human being to clock that, I can tell you. Thank you very much. Lovely to have you with us. Thank you, Alex. There we are. Now, can you make sure you follow Scotty McClue? If you tap my portrait in the top left, you will see TikTok videos. Get right into them. They are amazing. There we are. Ha ha. Yes, my brother. Absolutely. Dinky-doo. Such a G. Such a G to you, my bro. Why don't you do radio anymore? Well, let me explain to John. With COVID and everything, the best thing to do is to work at home. Now, I discovered TikTok. TikTok is huge. The only reason the whole of TikTok's not watching right now is there are 800 million on TikTok. They don't know about us. If we can get this out there, then you will find a huge difference. And I think TikTok could probably blow away any radio station in terms of figures. So get yourselves on here. A very advanced human being, mate. I'm going to have to get used to that. Brilliant. Well, no, you are. If you've clocked my aura, you're a very advanced human being. You're very sensitive. What's the best pint? The best pint is a pint of water. Cheers. I've never, ever had a bad one yet. You're really good and you're famous, Jay Bedwell. I don't use the word famous. I'm known throughout the world to 2 billion people. That's quite good, isn't it? There we are. Now, here's Chief Key, who says, listen to this, guys. Hi, old lady. So Chief Key's one of these very, very dafties. You know, hi, old lady, who goes on to lives and doesn't know what to say. Now, Chief Key, I could give you a lifetime ban, but I'm going to leave you up just now to see if you'll grow up, listen to what we do on here, and think this is big. All right? So I'm going to ignore hi, old lady. Normally, with a troll, I send them Dune the Swanee. But I'm going to leave you because you've also said support Trump. And apparently America is desperate for Trump to return. Very, very interesting. Yes, you are. Doing the Swanee with him, Cobrandis. Do you think so? Let's give him a break, because occasionally a troll turns into an avid viewer and thinks, why did I try to troll that guy? This is huge. Wow. I think you'd do better with a podcast rather than live stream TikTok. You'd have an amazing podcast. Well, John, we might look at that as well, you see. The two are not mutually exclusive. And I would say let's build the TikTok, let's build the YouTube, because I'll probably go live on YouTube just after this. So maybe around the 9 o'clock mark, just to say hi. Morning, Scotty. Only 3 fires last night. Not too bad. Lachlan, amazing. And I hope that you were okay. There we go. Fantastic. Now, there we go. Right. Yes, Chief Keef is not bright. Guys, Chief Keef, IQ of around 1, leaving us for trolling. Watch your screen. Here he goes. Ta-ra-la. Woo! Dune the Swanee. Some trolls never learn, but we give him a chance. There we are. Fantastic. Follow us as soon as you come on, guys. He says he's not a troll, but he's away. So there we go, he's gone. He's a troll. Can you tell me how to get notifications of your live streams? I never know when you're on. Right, can somebody advise Colbrandist? Because I don't know how you do this on TikTok. I know how you do it on YouTube. Get on to the Scotty McClue YouTube channel, guys. The world's best kept secret. You get on to that one. Now then, Scotty's the first lord of the internet. Mark Talk, you're 100% correct. Hashtag Floaty. There we go. Dinky-doo. Hi. Follow us as soon as you can, guys. Dinky-doo. Goodbye. Goodbye to Chief Keef. He didn't laugh, did he? Going to be another lovely day in Scotland. Such a disappointing of Celtic last night. When you say disappointing, did they win or did they lose? That's the thing. Hello, ha, bye. I shall do to him. He's gone chief keef. They come on all smarty pants full of gob, and they start that and then just gone. Right, here we go. Are we ready, co-brandist? Apparently you press the left hand of the screen and there's a bell at the bottom. Press the bell. So can everybody tap the bell right now? Get your notifications when McClure is live and I shall join you. We do random pop-ups. We did 2 o'clock in the afternoon the other day. But what I would say to you is probably first thing in the morning, 9 o'clock at night, that sort of thing. What's your name? My name is Scotty McClure, capital S, small c, O-T-T-I-E. McClure, capital M, small c, capital C-L-U-E. What I was thinking, guys, is there any way I can get the name across the bottom of the screen here? Anybody write into TikTok that they can do that one? So there we are. That would be excellent. There's a wee troll being passive-aggressive. Let's get a shot of them. Gone. Okay, fantastic. Early morning to you this morning from Niagara Falls, Ontario in Canada. Penny, you've no idea the joy you bring to everyone on TikTok by saying it's Penny from Niagara Falls in Ontario in Canada. It just joins the world in a beautiful circle. You are amazing. Thank you. Good morning to you, Penny. Lovely to have you with us. Blue skies, birds singing, ducks cleaning. I'm getting not interested or report. Right. So Colbrandist is looking for how to get the notifications. Tap the bell. Where is the bell again? It's on the left-hand side. Right, I join the live. All I hear is Dune the Swanee. Sean, we had to get rid of a wee troll called Chief Keef. So it was neither Chief nor Keef. Good morning, Scotty. Sending loads of hugs and kisses. Wolf plays. What a lovely, lovely person you are. And dinky-doo to you, I say, my dear friend. Follow us, guys, if you can. Bye, troll. He's gone. Press the left, Scotty, only interested block of where are the options. Ralphie, have you done the top left up at my portrait? Is there anything there? Just ignore that. Good morning. That was rude. So there we are. No, remember, we don't have the trolling. We don't want the trolling, Ryan. That's that. We don't do that, my dear fellow. Fantastic. So that's us. Oops. Hang on a wee second. So we mute the trolls. Hope you have a lovely day. I'm working on rain. You're working on rain? Are you a meteorologist? Are you a scientist who has the weather? Do you think it's possible to muck about with the weather? Follow us, guys, as soon as you possibly come on. Yes, very important. Scotty, you're amazingly cheerful to listen to. Penny, what a lovely, lovely thing to say. But you did bring huge joy. And that will go round the world, you see. There we are. Fantastic. Oh, canned. Dinky-doo. My dad's supposed to be coming home soon after a long stay in hospital. Sean, we send strength to your dad and strength to you. Wonderful. Hello from Arizona. Here's Mrs. Mary. In Arizona, we've just had Sean on from Arizona, our last one. That's two Arizonians in one fell swoop, one swell foop. Hello from Minnesota. We love you in Minnesota. Good morning, Minnesota. The ducks woke me up, cleaning my hull. Bless them. Ah, Colbrandist, of course, you're on the houseboat. How fantastic. I used to go on a boat in the canal and to wake up in the morning and hear the waves just slapping on the side. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. And reflected in the ceiling. Fantastic. And the cabin top. How'd you come up with Dinky-Doo? Oh, 29 years ago. I just liked it. And so I trademarked it and copyrighted it. And now if anybody wants Dinky-Doo in serious, you know, then they have to get in touch. But it just means it's all well with you and the world. Is everything dinky-doo? Scotty, dinky-doo from Tennessee. Ah, Carwan from Tennessee. I was watching Waltzing with My Darling the night they were playing the beautiful Tennessee Waltz. Scotty, you're like a jolly grandfather to us all. We love you. Wolf Blaze, bless you. You're such a lovely person, as I say. Are you an early bird, Scotty? Early and late, Cobrandus. I sometimes work up till about 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock in the morning. Then I'll get a little bit of sleep, and then I'm usually up at six. You know, because we've a lot to get through, and so little time to do it in. Top of the morning to you, lad, and to you, lad. Lovely to have you with us, lad. Where are you from? We're from Scotland. I was in Scotland once. St. Andrews was my favourite, Reuben. How am I not surprised to hear you saying that? St. Andrews is a wonderful, wonderful place. Of course, it's ancient holy ground, but it is just a gorgeous part of the world. And St. Andrew is the patron saint of Scotland. Yes? And if you want to find out about St. Andrew's Day, put into your YouTube channel, Scotty McClue, Message to the Falklands. And you'll hear me talking to the Falklands on the radio in Falklands, right in the Falklands, about St. Andrew's Day. And you'll hear about St. Andrew. Fantastic that. Dinky-do. Hello from Texas. Hello, Shelley, my yellow rose of Texas. Have you ever met the man from Laramie? Fantastic. Oh, no, not me. I'm in bed by 9 o'clock. Ah, Cobrandus. I had a friend who used to go to bed at 9 o'clock, and he was always up at 4 o'clock to let his dogs out. Yes, six black Labradors running about the lawn chasing each other. Scotty, what part of East Scotland would you consider? Oh, shug, do all of it. The East Coast, beautiful. I mean, the West Coast is stunning, but the East Coast is also beautiful. The East Nuke of Fife, Edinburgh, Lothian, the Borders, Aberdeen, the Mearns, as they call it, London Links, Fife, yes, Dundee, you know, Carnoustie, East Lothian. I used to live in East Lothian. I felt I was the most privileged man in the world. I still feel that, mind you, I have to say. How are you, sir? What did you do? Del Boy, I can see huge achievement behind you. There's huge achievement behind me, but there's huge achievement happening right now. Now, I don't know exactly what that is, guys. I just know somebody will call, because I've applied for many top jobs in my life, and I have not a bad CV. Right, I've been told it's very impressive. But the best jobs, the top jobs, the real jobs come via my mobile phone, usually at about 9 o'clock at night. Get your backside down to such and such and start broadcasting. And don't worry, everything's sorted. Your accommodation, the money. Do you want us to send a card? I say, how dare you? I will drive myself, thank you. So, yes, huge achievement, but huge achievement is here as well. And I do a wonderful, wonderful job. Information, education, and entertainment, communications, anything to do with that, Scotty McClue's your man. If you start a television station or a radio station, step one, hire Scotty McClue, either as a consultant or as on-air talent, and we'll bring you your audience and deliver it. There we are, because I've done it so many times. You know, 250,000 people listening every half hour on a three-hour show. That's 650,000 people. You know, very interesting. Alabama here. I've just come from Alabama with my banjo on my knee. We love you, Alabama, dinky-do. What are your feelings on the Queen? I think the Queen is one of the most wonderful human beings we've had the privilege to have with us. She is totally selfless. She is virtually self-financing. She hardly takes a penny from us. She gives us 75% of her income. She's just paid £98 million in tax. Her and her late husband brought in about £2 billion a couple of years ago, before the pandemic. There's $210 billion in tourism in the United Kingdom. The Queen will contribute to a lot of that. She's an outstanding public servant. At 95, she still puts in a full shift. Imagine being wakened at 5 in the morning. Oh, morning. Morning, Your Majesty. It's 5:30. Oh, where are we off to today? We're off to Manchester, Your Majesty. Right, well, I suppose I'd better get up then. So there we are. And then, you know, she arrived back late in the afternoon. Trains, helicopters, cars, briefings all the time, briefing, briefing. And she's a lovely, cheerful person. A very, very nice human being. So there you are, guys. So I just thought I'd tell you that. I will do. Thank you, Ruben. Thank you, lad. What a gentleman. Oh, we have to be. There's too much non-gentlemanly behaviour. We need to stand up for it. Follow us as soon as you can. Is that you in the photo behind? That's Lord Reith the Labrador and Scotty McClue. There we are. Lord Reith the Labrador was my handler. He is fantastic. Edinburgh's very beautiful by night. It's pretty good during the day as well, but it's crowded because it's a very small city. I think it's about 1 million souls in Greater Edinburgh. You've never heard anybody say that before. Well, I've never heard anybody say it. At a golf tournament in the East, I played on the Glen Golf Course, right next to the Bass Rock. So you're talking East Lothian, Dunbar Way, the Glen. I'm not familiar with the golf courses because I don't golf. Hi, Scotty. Follow us, guys. As soon as you come on. Are you Highland or Lowland? Well, I'm actually both. I'm from a Highland family, but I was educated in the Lowlands. So when I'm dancing, because here's the difference between the Highlanders and the Lowlanders, and it's the only real difference. The Lowlanders will keep their hands down while dancing Scottish country dances. The Highlanders will put their hands up. A Lowlander will criticise a Highlander and saying, we could have done without all that wild behaviour, whooping with your hands above your head. And the Highlander will say to the Lowlander, your dancing is fair enough. All you need to do is get your hands above your head and you'll be fine. Mark my words, you check it out, guys. Love your lives, Scotty. Jackie from Fife. Ken, love you guys in Fife. The Kingdom, Ken. Kirkcaldy the Langtoon, Ken. There we are. Working at Kirkenzie and a view of Fife. Amazing. Shugdu, incredible. The Bass Rock looks white. The white is all the buds having a wee shecht on it. So there you are. Amazing. There we are. You deserve 1 million followers. Do you know fun videos? I think we'll get them. Patience is a virtue. And I think 1 million people will eventually discover Scotty McClue and say, this is for me. Yeah, a bit of chit-chat. Her Majesty is the definition of duty and service. God bless her. Go Brandest, absolutely. Roll Tide, Alabama. Sweet Home, Alabama. See what I just did there? Fantastic. Hi, everybody. Follow us. Very, very big in the United States. What's your view on the army? I salute them, every one of them. And I can salute because I have my hat on. Do you like my badge? Let me show you my badge this morning. There we are. What about that, guys? Can you see it? It's actually a mirror of the one in my hat. Scotty McClure, says Dinky Doo. Fantastic. Do you have your own tartan, Scotty? I do, Co-Brandist. Yes, indeed. I'll show you some photos sometime. Thank you for this live, Scotty. Definitely my favourite Scot lad. I'll see you in your next live. Ruben, you take great, great care of your dear self. Remember, you are fabulous. My advice to you for the day, stay fabulous. That's what it's all about. You too. Thank you, sir. Do you think that... What have we got here, John? Do you think the Rothschilds should still run the world, or is it time for a change of power? Well, the Rothschilds are a very wealthy banking family. I don't know about running the world, but it's very, very interesting. Yes, indeed. So there you go. Who are you? Who am I? Oh, well, you must be an alien life form from another planet if you don't know Scotty McClue, because 2 billion people know Scotty McClue. But I am Scotty McClue, and I am hashtag Floati, the first lord of the internet. Now, who are you? That's more interesting. Everybody knows me, but we don't know you. There we are. What's for breakfast, Scotty? I think breakfast today may well be scrambled egg. Oh, now you are talking. Fantastic. Weren't you once a newscaster? Yes, ITV, television newscaster, for 5 years. Enjoyed every second of it. Might go back to television newscasting, take the beard off, stick on the shirt and tie, and give it. Good evening. Here is the news. Fantastic. You can see on the TikTok videos, you'll see my newscasting. I thought I recognised you. Yes, used to pop up at the telly and go, good evening. Here's the news. The time is 10 o'clock. Do you have red or brown sauce on your scrambled egg? A wee touch of brown, but I would never be upset if somebody had put a squirt of red on. A squirt. So you know, intelligence gathering. I have the squeezy bottle. Fantastic. There we are. I think I'm probably not popular because I once said to a guy, what do you do? And he said, British intelligence. And I said, is that not a contradiction in terms? See what I just did there? Only joking, guys. You do a fabulous job. We thank you for keeping us safe and sound in our beds. There we are. Fantastic. Right. Do come and join us as soon as you possibly can. You're very welcome. You're watching Scotty McClue, the first lord of the internet. This is TikTok's top talk show. This is the big one. And the time is 26 minutes past eight. A lot of you will be running out the door to your work. Some of you will be working from home with a pandemic. Would you, behind the desk, or like these modern newsreaders, perched on the desk to be with it? I don't ever feel I need to be with it, called Brandist. I mean, have a look at me and ask yourself, is this with it? But you'll probably say yes, because it's incredibly with it. I would rather just sit at the desk and read the news. I don't need to stand reading the news. You see, it's not about the newscaster, it's about the news. And your job is to deliver the news. That's why nobody ever comments on the news. They don't go, oh, I see somebody was in an accident. That's a shame. Do you see what I'm saying? It would just completely spoil the whole bulletin. What have we got? It does sound very correct, Raw. The intelligence is really intelligent. Yeah, we get a lot of bad intelligence. So there we are. No, I don't think we ever need to be with it. Who's saying this? Garth is saying, what are you no having porridge? Well, not in the summer, Garth. Do you know that Glasgow University, my old alma mater, used to have, I don't know if it still happens, I don't remember, but they used to have a Monday holiday called Meal Monday, because in the days gone by, when Scotland was an independent country, the students used to go home for another bag of oatmeal for their porridge. Meal Monday. How's that? So there we have it. Now, good morning. Good morning, Voyager. What's under your kilt? Now, why would you ask a man what's under his kilt? There we are. When you're grown up and mature and you've found yourself a partner, then perhaps you could avail yourself of that knowledge. Now, morning, just popping into the lives to say, hope you have an amazing day. Stay positive. Daz boy, just you have the best day ever to date. Amazing stuff. What a load of poppy bollocks, says Sean O'Farrell. Now, Sean, you sound like somebody with an IQ of 1. Now, you're not unwelcome on here, because we can educate you. Yes, but the very fact you've said that shows that there's a lot of stuff you just do not get. Remember, that is always the retort and response of the unintelligent. If you tell somebody the truth on social media, they will very often say, "What an idiot you are. The village must miss you. You're mentally ill. You're deluded. You need to go into a home. Please see a doctor," because they can't handle the truth. Isn't that amazing? Now, do I not speak verity? Yes. So there you go, Sean. So everything will seem to you like a load of poppy bleaks, because you will not understand until you start understanding. Then you can move up a place. Okay, Lala. Content over style every time for me. You're blessed with both, sir. God brandest. Did I have to give Sean O'Farrell a wee lecture there, or just a wee lecture? But we'll leave him up. We'll not send him Doon the Swanee, because he may well increase his knowledge and understanding by watching Scotty McClue live on TikTok. There we are. Hello from Kentucky. We love you, Kentucky. Yes, and we enjoy the fried chicken. Can you play the bagpipes? No, but my father was an outstanding bagpiper. Absolutely amazing. Yes, indeed. You cheered me up, bro. Jonathan, I thank you, because that's really all it's about. If somebody gets a smile, a smirk, a moment of joy and happiness from watching Scotty McClue's TikTok lives, they are welcome. That's what I say. 8:30, guys, 8:30. There we are. Well said, sir. I thank you, sir. And dinky-doo. Does anybody know when I came on here? Follow us as soon as you come on, guys. Very, very important. Okay. There we are. I'm just trying to work out when we came on. Follow us as soon as possible. And well said, sir. Thank you, Vibe Town. Always lovely to have you with us, and a very warm welcome. Guys, also get on to Scotty McClue's YouTube channel. You'll see the URL right in front of you. Do you have your squeeze box handy? How about a quick play? Penny, for you, I will give you a tune. I think we'll have a nice bright one this morning. There we are. Are we ready? There's the squeeze box, guys. Pin back your ears. Here we go. Right, are we ready, Penny? This is dedicated to Penny from Niagara Falls in Canada. You guys, dinky do. Good morning, Scotty. Good morning. Now, what have we got here? How is you? Says the lovely Lorna. Dinky do, Lorna. Lovely to have you with us. Good morning, Scotty. Morning, Thomas van der Bentheim from South Africa. Share the live as soon as you can, everybody. Thank you for that. Give us the sash. It sounds great. Now, Richard. If I gave you the sash, some people might be a wee bit dischuffed. And we don't want to dischuff people. So there we are. Would you like me to give you the fields of Athenry? That's another nice one. Love the Julian pipes. Have you ever given them a go, Scotty? The Julians, the Irish pipes? I haven't, but I think I would love them. Love the Chieftains. They're one of my favourites. Very lovely. Thank you. Thank you, Penny. That's dedicated to you in Niagara Falls. It's me. I've just changed my name. Heroi. Dinky-do. My birthday in 21 days. Well, Thomas van Bentheim, keep us up to date. Keep us informed, because we'll all want to wish you happy birthday. Afternoon, Scotty from Western Australia. Perth. The Swan River. Fantastic. Lovely to have you with us. And fair dinkum, I say. Love to all the Bruces and Sheilas in West Australia. We're bound for West Australia. By the way, good morning. Oh, good morning, Happy. A beautiful way to start my day. Penny, that's you set up for the day with a wee accordion solo. It's actually a button key melodeon. Someday I'll get the big piano key up for you. I miss my uncle. I can understand that, Venom, if he was a good guy. How's the weather for you, Scotty? Little bit overcast, but it will burn off late in the day, and we will no doubt get some sunshine. Oh, Venom Chicken, you're obviously a very, very bad person. We'll have to send you down the Swanee for trolling. Very bad person. Right, so, guys, we're blocking somebody called Venom for being a half-witted idiot. Here they go, down the Swanee. And after three, down the Swanee with a half-wit. Right, wonderful. We love that, the trolls. Trolls never learn, do they? I love that. I have sunny skies, but it's cold. So there you are. Yes, a wee bit cold, Thomas, in South Africa. But are you not just coming out of the winter? Amazing. Right, I'm going to have to push off, guys. Have a beautiful, beautiful day. This is Scotty McClure saying dinky-doo to every single one of you. Thanks for watching. Go and follow and like, please. That's your instructions. And you should manage that one. Dinky-doo. Thank you very much. Thank you for following. Thank you, Yama. Scotty, the pleasure's all ours. Have a good day. Cole Brandis, you have a beautiful day. Richard, you go and read up your Irish history. Yes? And realise that Catholics and Protestants are from exactly the same religion and they want exactly the same things. Dinky-doo. Ta-ra-la.